We are currently waiting for our flight to Miami. 2 hour flight, not bad. But the airport's packed.
Is that our flight? Come on, Leo. I was gonna take him for a jog, but I'm so tempted to check this amazing area out. Not dressed for the beach yet, but.
Leo's pooping. Loves to take a shit on the beach.
Look at all the runners. Super fit place, which I love.
Just got to Windward Wall, and this is the, just walked inside, it's the most colorful, beautiful place. I've wanted to go here for years. I'm so happy we got to go. This is so cool. All of this art. You just walk up and down the street and check all of it out.
I would say it takes the food away.
We're meeting Kiko. Not meeting her, but
seeing her.
And her lovely mom, Sandy.
Hi, Kiko. Good girl.
Lunch date with the dogs.
Here's Miami.
Off to the meetup. Meet lots of Frenchies at this one. Got my shirt on. Got Leo. Got Justin. Woo! Okay, we're gonna set up somewhere in the shade, maybe. Like there, be good. Thank you guys so much for coming. Just setting up, everyone was here right on time. Hi. Okay, it's all set up. Yeah, you're first. Time to meet all the cool people that came. So many.
Amazing, is it?
We clean everyone else's shirt.
Yeah, let's keep it up.
Ha ha ha.
a day.
Such a great turnout we had. I think there was probably, it was definitely over 100. Like, maybe.
Probably 200.
Probably 200 Frenchies were there today. And like 90% of them had Frenchie gear on. I can't even explain in words like how much that means to me. Seeing that many dogs wearing the Frenchie brand is like, it just means everything to me and like makes my heart so happy. So once again, thank you for everyone that came out, and I love you all, and I can't wait to do the next meetup. Woohoo!
Vlog out.
Vlog out.